Hello, I'm Jennifer, and I'm interviewing Anaya.
Thanks, yeah.
Have you lived here your entire life? If not, where else have you lived?
I've lived here my entire life.
What grade are you in?
Ninth.
Do you have any brothers or sisters?
I have one sister, she is six. I have three brothers, one is 12, one is 3, and one is 2.
Okay. What activities do you participate in while you're at school?
I am in yearbook club, and yeah, that's it.
What are some of your interests outside of school?
I like going to movies and Packer games on Friday night with my friends.
What kind of music do you listen to? Do you have a favorite artist?
I listen to all types of music except for rock. And I don't have a favorite artist.
Who is the most influential person in your life? How has he affected you?
The most influential person in my life is my mom, because she inspires me to be successful and to work hard at everything I do.
What are your plans following graduation?
Going to college, to UGA College or Stanford University.
What do you like most about school?
Nothing, I guess. I mean, I like being in yearbook club. I guess that's it.
Is there anything else you would like to say or tell us about your life?
No.
Well, thank you. Thanks, Anaya, for sharing your time with us.
My name is Anaya Daniel, interviewing Jennifer Guerrero. Oh, have you lived here your entire life?
Yes.
What grade are you in?
Ninth.
Do you have any brothers and sisters? If so, how old are they?
I have one brother, he's 7. I have two sisters, one's 10, and the other one's about to be 12 months, yeah.
Are you involved in any activities at school?
No.
No. I'm sorry. What are some of your interests outside of school?
Soccer.
Okay. What kind of music do you listen to, and what's your favorite artist?
I listen to all type of music except for rock.
Okay. Who is your most influential person in your life, and how has he or she influenced you?
My parents, because yeah, they help me go through things. Yeah. My parents.
What are your plans following graduation?
Go to college.
What college?
I don't know. Just the college.
Okay. What do you like most about our school?
I don't know. I guess nothing. I don't know.
Okay. Is there anything else you'd like to say or tell us?
No.
Thank you, Jennifer. We'll see y'all tomorrow.
Hello, my name is Mason, welcoming you to another insightful interview. I'll be speaking with Matthew Crosby this morning. This is a great opportunity for us to learn a little more about one of our classmates. Have you lived here your entire life?
Yes.
What grade are you in? What grade are you in?
I'm in the ninth grade.
Do you have any brothers or sisters? If so, how old are they?
I have a sister and she's 5.
What extracurricular activities do you participate in while at school?
Via broadcasting.
It's not an extracurricular activity. What are your interests outside of school? Describe them.
Well, I have a few interests. I like to sleep. I like video games. Like like Black Ops 2 and MLB The Show and Madden.
So basically a bunch of trash games. Okay. What kind of music do you listen to?
I listen to hairy metal and and punk rock and I listen to pop and I listen to whatever Hannah Montana sings. I listen to that and yeah.
Okay, what are your plans following graduation?
Boston. Well, yes, I plan on living with my mom.
What do you like most about school?
That's a tough one. So many amazing things in school. I have to go with Mr. Ruiz's class. He is an amazing teacher, and he teaches us so well. I love his class. It's my favorite class of the day. Love you, Mr. Ruiz.
Okay. Is there anything else you'd like to say or tell us?
He skipped one. Well, I just want to say I'm 14. What? You said a curse word to me? I like green shirts. I like the Patriots. I like the Seminoles. I like Lowndes. I like Lowndes County. Go Vikings.
Thank you, Matthew Crossley. Thanks for sharing your time.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
That's all for today.
Hello. My name is Matthew. Welcoming you to another insightful interview. I'll be speaking with Mason Bennett this morning. This is a great opportunity for us to learn a little bit more about our classmates. Let's start out with an easy one. Have you lived here your entire life? If not, where else have you lived?
Well, I've lived here my entire life. Okay, yeah.
What grade are you in?
Ninth grade.
Do you have any brothers or sisters? How old are they?
I have a brother, and he's 9.
What extracurricular activities do you participate in while at school?
Participate in the tech club.
What are some of your outside of school?
Computers.
What kind of music do you listen to? Do you have a favorite artist?
I don't really like music that much, so no favorite artist.
Who is the most influential person in your life? How has he or she affected you? Get it?
I guess I would say my parents.
What are your plans following? What's that word say? Graduation.
I'm gonna go to the Art Institute in Atlanta and become a visual effects artist.
What do you like most about our school?
School food, I don't even know. Math.
Nerd. Is okay. Is there anything? Is there anything else you'd like to say or tell us about?
Matthew Cosby is annoying.
No, he's not. He's the most awesomest person. Thank you, Mason, for sharing your valuable time with us. Okay, that is all.
Hello, my name is Suzanne Taylor. Welcome to you to another insightful interview. I'll be speaking with Kara Ceruiz this morning. This is a great opportunity for us to learn a little bit more about one of our classmates. Let's start off with an easy one. Have you lived here your entire life? If not, where else have you lived?
No, I have not lived here my entire life. When I was like 6 or 7, we moved down here to Moultrie. And before that, I lived in Douglas, Georgia.
What grade are you in?
9th grade.
Do you have any brothers or sisters? How old are they?
I have a little sister. Her name is Cammy, and she is 8. And then I have a little brother. His name is Chase, and he is 2.5.
What extracurricular activities do you participate in school?
I'm on the, for the past 3 years, I've been on the middle school tennis team, and then I'm going to try out for the junior varsity tennis team this year as well.
What extracurricular activities do you participate in while at school?
I'm in FCCLA, Junior Key, National Junior Honor Society, and we are starting a new club called Y Club, I think.
What are some of your interests outside of school? Describe them.
Well, for the past 3 years, I was on the middle school tennis team, and starting this year, I'm going to try out for JV and hopefully make it.
What kind of music do you listen to? Do you have a favorite artist?
I listen to country music, and my favorite artist is probably, or my favorite band is probably Rascal Flatts.
Who is the most influential person in your life? How has he or she affected you?
My mom is definitely the most influential person in my life. She's always there for me. She's always there to give me advice on whatever the situation is, and I love her very much.
So sweet. What are your plans following graduation?
Well, when I get in 11th or 12th grade, depending on where I'm at, like in my classes, I'm going to do the Move On and Win Ready. And so that way, by the time I actually do graduate, I'll have like a year or two of college behind me. And after that, I plan to go to UGA and become a heart surgeon.
Impressive. What do you like most about our school?
Senora Bejarano is my favorite teacher to... Or no, she's my favorite class period to go to because she makes the class really fun.
Is there anything else you'd like to tell us about?
No.
Thank you, Karis, for sharing your time with us. That's all for today. We'll see you tomorrow.
Name is Anaya, and I'm interviewing Haven. Oh, okay. Have you lived here your entire life, if not where else?
I lived in Moultrie, but before that I lived in Texas.
What grade are you in?
9th.
Do you have any brothers or sisters? How old?
Yes, my brother's 26.
What extracurricular activities do you participate in while at school?
All my periods.
Okay. What are some of your interests outside of school?
MMA. That's mixed martial arts. Yeah.
What kind of music do you listen to, and do you have a favorite artist?
Country and rap, and no.
Who is the most influential person in your life?
Tim Tebow, because he never gave up playing football.
What are your plans following graduation?
Go to college and play some football.
What do you like most about our school?
That it's in Cockle County.
Is there anything else you would like to tell us?
Yes. I like popcorn. Go JT. Justin Timberlake, if you didn't know that. Yeah.
Haven, okay. Thank you, Haven. What grade are you in?
9th.
Hello, my name is Matthew, welcoming you to another insightful interview. I'll be speaking with Mason Bennett this morning.
Stop it.
Don't record it yet, I'm just thinking. Could I just say those two? Yeah. I don't do anything, okay.
Girl, what did you ever think it'd be okay for me to step into this world? Always saying, little girl, don't step into the club. Well, I'm just trying to find out why, cause dancing's what I love. Yeah. Get it.
Wow.
Smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Show on.